I'm so emotional. Trust me, I'm so emotional. After I saw this performance, the real performance that represents the suffering of the Palestinians and the struggle of the Palestinian to end occupation, to have peace, to end injustice. So, and in this very important city that I really loved, I love the people, I love the culture, I love the view of this city. And as well, you know, people in Aielli are very real people, you know, that I feel the warmness of the people. When I step here, I found this city is similar to my original village, which is near Jerusalem, our capital. And now we have Palestine here. So that will be my second country. So thank you so much for the mayor, for, you know, everybody around that did a great job to make it a very successful. Thank you.